People of all ages love hearing the written word, having a great book read to them. For our youngest children, this gets them ready to read. For older kids and teens, it can help keep them reading. Looking for a great book to share with someone you love?
Middle-aged readers are always asking me for scary books, but finding just right books that will not give young readers nightmares can be a challenge. The Dark 30, Southern Tales of the Supernatural by Pat McKissack is a good choice. A collection of ghost stories with African-American themes written to be shared during the Dark 30, which is the half hour just before sunset when ghosts seem all too believable. The Dark 30, Southern Tales of the Supernatural is full of great tales to share aloud.
I Love It When You Read to Me is brought to you by Breitlings, online at www.breitlinks.com.